Hi, I'm Rachael Richardson with Nutrilution in South Beach, Florida. In this clip, we're talking about what happens if you skip meals. What happens when you skip a meal is your blood sugar will start to go down. So after, basically to go back to when you eat a meal, it actually takes your blood sugar and the sugar starts to increase in your bloodstream. And then at a certain point, usually around an hour or so later, that sugar level starts to come down as the body starts to take that sugar into the cell. And as it comes down and down around this level where we started at is where we want to have another meal. If you skip that meal, it will continue to go down further and further and you could end up with low blood sugar or hypoglycemia. We don't recommend that you let yourself go into that state of being, especially if you have some diabetes history of or in the family. And so the best thing to do to prevent low blood sugar and skipping meals is to bring with you something like a protein bar like this one, which is delicious and balanced in terms of your carbs and protein and fat. Another thing you can do is bring a packet like this, which is a protein powder, and just mix it up with water or milk or juice. These are some ideas for how you can avoid skipping meals and keep your blood sugar balanced. This is Rachael with Nutrilution in Miami Beach, Florida.